igual.
Sir, the press can't get enough of you. Come on. Let's give them poses and smiles. And what do you need, guys? Just let me know. That's what the rest of them will do. Ladies and gentlemen, brand new service, Tata Sky Music Club. It's just been introduced. All right. Amazing. Do you guys think it's going to be amazing? Yeah? All right. I'm definitely throwing a few proposals to a few boys to me. All right, so let me start with you guys. Exactly, Shankar, Esa, and Roy, what will your role be in the music? I mean, you guys are friends, you guys are buddies, you guys are partners, and obviously you guys have a, you have kind of knowledge of what, you know, our masses would like, our people would like to listen to.
Well, see, besides standing for Bollywood, which is what three of us do, you know, we're also very, more, you know, very into the indie kind of music, which is not film music. So I think it's fantastic that at last that there's a, you know, there's a channel that's playing this kind of music, this station playing that kind of music. And there's so much more that can be, you know, there's so much more in this country and from out of this world, you know, not out of this world, from out of this country, that that needs to be exposed. And I'm very, very happy that there's, you know, Stardust Music Plus is going to be playing all this kind of material. And you know, and not only the genres, we're involved in, you know, choosing the genres of music, maybe the content as well, you know. So there's going to be jazz, there's going to be blues, there's going to be rock, alternative, Sufi, ghazals, classical, the whole lot. So it's a really fairly comprehensive, you know, music thing, and we're very, very happy to be part of it.
All right. Shankar, would you like to tell us
your collaboration? I think we are the ideal trio for this. I'll tell you why, not because we're boasting, because I think if you see the kind of spectrum of music between the three of us, we cover, we pretty much cover the entire spectrum of music, from classical to, you know, heavy metal, whatever. And over here, this service is truly special because, you know, there is so much talent out there. But kya ho jata hai ki, because of, you know, the music of the Indian film industry, Bollywood being there, which, you know, overshadows everything, there is no medium, there's no platform where young artists, new artists, old artists, even people like us, we don't have somewhere where we can, you know, show our music and present it to, you know, more than maybe, how many, 13 million subscribers, or even more. So with this service, you are presenting your talent to more than 13 million subscribers, and then let them decide whether they like it or not. Iske pehle, there was no choice, they couldn't put their music out anywhere. So this service is great for people, and I personally don't believe that this country can only be about Bollywood. It has to be, there's so much music in this country, so this is an outstanding service when people can put out their talent, put out their pieces of music out there, and you know, millions of people listen to it. So I think it's a great opportunity.
This I agree with, ladies and gentlemen, this you've got to agree with, yes. You know, even me being from a radio background, I know how much Bollywood and your country or your people cannot just be used to listening to Bollywood. There's so much more, and it's coming from these stalwarts who of course do Bollywood, but they know so much more. Loy, what is your favorite genre?
My take on it is like, you know, eating only Chinese food for the rest of your life. Hey, there's so many other, you know, cuisines available. And it's similar to music because I think, you know, you have great genres. Yeah, I mean, some foods and music are closer to our hearts. But there's still a lot of other good music and other spectrums as well, like, you know, all forms, you know, whether it's folk, country, jazz, blues, mayfield, and indie artists. I think you really need to support that because I think that's a great platform. It's the first initiative, and I think also the very fact that this service is actually consolidating all the streams and bringing it together. And best part, it's on the same box that you watch television on. One button, boom, yeah. You're in.
Yeah, so I think I'm going to ask Pallavi. Pallavi is Chief Commercial Officer at Tata Sky. Congratulations, first of all, Pallavi, to you, your team, to Hangama. Can you tell us what is the USP of Music Plus?
Seriously, Malishka, I have to tell you what is the USP of Music Plus. I think who has a doubt? Shankar, Ehsan, Loy, all the artists who performed earlier, and you yourself have introduced the service so well, so I don't really think I have to tell you anything more, but it's the first time that we are bringing it on the DTH platform. We are very happy and excited to launch this service. As everyone has said, that, you know, first time you're going to get a choice, you will be able to watch, not just listen, because it's a video music service at the end of the day. Tons of music videos across genres, and really excited to bring this to all of you.
Alright, and who do you think this music will really cater to? Music Plus will cater to?
So music is universal.
Yes.
So Music Plus will cater to everyone, to all our customers, and you can decide what you want to watch. And the way the service is that when you get onto the channel 817, and I think it would have just been launched maybe an hour back, as soon as we started this show, it would have gone live the same time. You can choose. You can choose your genre. You don't want to watch a particular genre that is playing, you can change the genre that you want to watch. So it's completely, you know, up to you. It will cater to everyone.
Alright. I have two more questions for you, because we have Shankar, and they're right. We couldn't have a better trio, you know, curating this music. But what was the experience like for you? How did you think of them, and what was it like, yes, bang on, they get it. What was it?
Actually, it was the obvious choice. And as Shankar explained it so well as to why they were the obvious choice, because I mean, they represent all the genres that we are representing on, you know, on this service. And also thanks to Hangama, you know, I mean, it was the Hangama team and we, when we, you know, sat together thinking about, you know, how to bring this service, you know, to everyone. You know, it was just, I think, maybe a 5-minute chat on this, and that's it. We just wanted it this way.
You just knew who your partners are going to be. So I was coming to that question, which I'd like to ask you, sir. How was it partnering with Tata Sky? How did this come about?
We've had a great relationship with Tata Sky. We are again delighted to get one more service to Tata Sky customers across the board. It's Music Plus. Largely, as what we've all put it, it's for the discerning audience, and the intent of choosing these genres with our team as well as Tata Sky has been, we've really gone out and tried to put that together, because we believe there's some great artists out there, from Pankaj Ji and Kavita Ji and Jagjeet Saab and Louis Bank and Elvis, Miles Davis, Eric Clapton. You're going to listen to all of that out there. And we're going to go out and try and make this really special for you. We've got these artists with us, so you're going to see a lot more of them curating those experiences, and that's the delight that we're going to get to audiences. Thank you.
Yes. I'm going to ask you one last question. Tell me the process. Like, what does it mean? How do you sit down, and what's the criterion for selecting for such a vast audience? Like you said, millions of people. How do you, like, were you jamming in Shankar's room? Did you ever sit down? And how do you figure this out?
Actually, it's just that, you know, I mean, with so many years of experience and so many years of listening to music, you know, where, you know, we've heard everything that there is to hear. I mean, there's, of course, bands which we don't know of, but we're always open to listening to that kind of stuff. So it's always, it is about, you know, who are the essential artists that are people listen. See, it's also a responsibility. It's not only about their intellectual music service. It's also about educating people about music, you know, that there's so many different forms of music. So the thing is that you can't get too esoteric. Now, if you do jazz, you can't give them some avant-garde jazz, which even we find difficult to listen to. So you give them Miles Davis, John Coltrane, Charlie Parker, that's the essentials. B.B. King, Muddy Waters, you know, that kind of stuff. For the blues, yeah. Eric Clapton, all those guys. And for rock, the list is endless. So, you know, and for ghazal the same way, and for classical, the Shankar wrote so much about. So, you know, it's a good process that way. And, you know, it's really beautiful to bring all that knowledge of yours up to the front. And now we've seen that Western music is not, I mean, because there's going to be Western music on this service as well. It's gone into the interiors. In the recent show that we did called The Stage on Colors Infinity, had people who've come from Mandi and come from Rajasthan and come from Punjab who are fabulous English singers. So it just shows that there is a reach in there, and it'd be fantastic to see the service go out there.
Yes, I'm going to thank you in advance to, you know, for expanding the mind of our country in various directions where music is concerned. Finally, I want to know which is really, you've got to choose one, which is your favorite genre?
Blues.
Yeah? Come on.
Classical.
Of course. And Lloyd?
I love jazz.
He loves his jazz. He's all about the jazz. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave this open for you guys to, if there's anything we haven't told you yet, ladies and gentlemen of the press, you can ask our wonderful panelists. Siddharth Roy, CEO of Hungrama.com, Palvi Puri, Chief Commercial Officer, Tata Sky, and of course, Shenver, as our lawyer, whatever you wish. Well, almost whatever you wish with regards to the music. Can we pass around mics, please?
आपने लक्ष्मीकांत प्यारेलाल जी के तो नाम सुने होंगे, शंकर जयकिशन, जतिन ललित, जैसे दो आदमी का नाम दिया है, वैसे आपने तीन नाम करा दिया है। नहीं, जस्ट अ जोक सर, मैं बताऊंगा आपको। ये अक्सर लोग पूछते हैं कि तीन दिन लोग कैसे काम करते हैं। वी वर्क लाइक अ बैंड। अभी आप एक बैंड देखेंगे, समझो इंडियन बैंड है, जैसे इंडियन ओशन है या बहुत सारे यूफोरिया है, जो भी बैंड है इंडिया में बैंड है, या तो आप बैंड्स बहुत सालों पहले के जो बैंड्स हैं, बीटल्स हैं या यूटू है या कोल्डप्ले है, जो भी हैं, उन लोग कैसे कंपोज करते हैं? ऐसा नहीं कि मतलब एक आदमी कंपोज करता है और बाकी लोग जो करने बोलते हैं, ऐसा नहीं। दे ऑल कम टुगेदर। हम लोग जब स्टूडियो में आते हैं, हम लोग अरेंज भी हम लोग ही करते हैं, वो गाने का जो म्यूजिक प्रोडक्शन है वो भी हम लोग ही करते हैं, धुन भी हम लोग ही बनाते हैं। तो हम लोग एक बैंड जैसा ऑपरेट करते हैं। और बेसिकली म्यूजिक क्रिएशन प्रोसेस में क्या होता है, आई एम श्योर दैट देयर आर सम ग्रेट स्टालवर्ट्स हियर, दे विल एग्री विद मी, कि ट्रिगर इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग। क्या आपको ट्रिगर करता है? एक चीज आपको ट्रिगर करता है और वो चीज से दूसरा एक चीज उसके ऊपर ट्रिगर हो जाता है, उसके ऊपर तीसरा चीज बनता है। तो वी ट्रिगर ईच अदर विद आइडियाज। शायद एहसान एक लाइन बजाएगा बिगिनिंग में, उसके ऊपर मेरा कोई धुन आ जाएगा, या शायद रॉय कोई रिदम का ग्रूव प्रोग्राम करेगा, दैट विल ट्रिगर अ मेलोडी। तो ये हमारा जो काम है वो बड़ा एब्स्ट्रैक्ट है सर, हम लोग ऐसे तुक्का लगाते रहते हैं, बस कभी कभी उस लोग में फेड भी हो जाता है गाना।
सो मिस्टर शंकर, एज एन एम्प्लॉई, यू गाइस टॉक्ड अबाउट द बॉलीवुड म्यूजिक, एंड ऑब्वियसली वी हैव सीन दैट एरा ऑफ बॉलीवुड म्यूजिक व्हिच यूज्ड टू बी कॉल्ड एन एरा ऑफ मेलोडी, and at that time Sufis and Qawwalis and even Bhajans used to be they used to be very popular. So we can see your collaboration this time is to preserve that music.
Also, but like I said, this service is not about Bollywood, it's about just people who compose music which is melodious and has all the, you know, all the everything, all the ingredients that you want for good songwriting and stuff like you should to really use to listen to. And even what you listen to now, there's no music without melody even today. But it'd be good to see these people bring their music onto the service.
And having said that, all music actually has a lineage to it. You know, whoever your favorite composers, you go back maybe 30 years, they've got their favorites. Unfortunately, everything is documented by the recording medium. I mean, the earlier composers we don't know, because people who wrote it on paper, yes, but it's been passed on by generations. You'll probably never know who the great masters. There must have been thousands of them before that, right? So we don't know, but the medium kind of captures that, and you can go back and refer to that. Also, the advantage is that there's, like Ehsan says, and there's a responsibility that you play the masters, so the next generation will tune into good music and take it from there, and then the responsibility is up to them to decide what they want to do with it.
Hi, good afternoon. My question is for Pallavi ma'am. Yeah, on your right. Yeah. Tata Sky, under your governance, has actually added a lot of new channels, because we keep coming to your events. Having come up with Music Plus, what are your other plans which you still feel Tata Sky can add to the bouquet which is already existing? And personally, on a personal note, what are your favorites in music, since you have an array of music which is available?
Okay, yes, we've launched a lot of services in the last 1 year, and Tata Sky has been doing this right since inception. In fact, one of our early services was music and games with Hungrama right here. Hungrama has been our oldest partner. And as for new plans, you know, we'll wait and watch. Any one of you has any nice idea, you can write to any one of us. We are always open to exploring new areas, you know, new content genres to bring value-added services to our customers, something that they get beyond linear TV today. So on our new services, as and when we launch them, you'll hear about it and hope to see you there as well. Personally, my favorite, I have a few, but my favorite groups, I would say, would be Simon and Garfunkel and U2.
Hi, first of all, congratulations. It feels really nice, really, really nice that all these separate genres are now available on demand. What used to be 10 years ago only on MTV and Channel V is now actually available for everybody on demand. As further expansion to what you guys are doing this, do you guys have plans to, like, with such great curators of the playlist, do you guys have plans to, like, expand this onto a stage where we have, like, more live tweets like this, where we have, is there any future plans like this?
This is just the beginning as far as this service is concerned, and you know, it will keep evolving. So let's see, we are open. In fact, it's just not music videos on this service as well. You have artist interviews, you also have, you know, recorded live shows, you know, like I think one of the international groups like Scorpions is also there on the service. So the service will evolve. So it's just the beginning, and let's see what kind of customer feedback we get, and you know, we'll. It's a long way to go.
Right, let us know where to write that. Thank you.
Thank
congratulations.
You. Yeah, thanks.
Hello. Hello. Regarding this particular, you are hearing on music at present, it's very nicely and very classical songs also, and very interesting music violin. You also doing in this violin, other instrument also utilize in this particular music spots. Everything melody, the harmonium, tabla, classical is a particular very nice. And a different kind of those. Songs particularly, and a simple classical dancing or something as a music type with this particular influence, which are project.
So you see a lot of newer set of genres also being added to this entire phase. You're seeing the first start of the journey when we brought in Sufi Ghazal as a block, we brought in jazz and blues as a block. Within these blocks, over time when we listen to our discerning audiences, the kind of music that they want and the way we want to expand the genres, we will over time be adding in different other sets of music genres to the same bands as we get consumer feedback. This is going to be very consumer driven and artist driven. So we're going to get feedback on the curation that we've done, and post that we'll add in those genres as well. Thank you.
Pallaviji, one question. Aapne abhi starting mein bola ki the first two services was launched along with Hangama was games and music. So wo music band ho gaya hai? Or how's it like?
No, no. So active music is very much on. That service is primarily catering to the Hindi film industry songs and even the regional film industry songs. Yes, it's primarily audio, and that very much continues. This is in addition to that service.
But don't you think this service will then take over your audience or the share of that?
No, no, no. There is always lots more room for, you know, evolving music services. So we are not at all worried about that. So music, active music continues, and Taraskai Music Plus will always be in addition to that.
Just want to check up with you, like you mentioned Hindi, Mehfil, jazz and international. But international is not a genre, it's a classification, right? So why have you bifurcated international?
Well, actually international covers rock and more about, you know, international like retro hits and that kind of stuff, pop.
No, that's true, but then even jazz covers country pop.
I know, but it's just easier because jazz and blues is so specific. And under international you could have rock, you could have metal, you could have death metal, you could have retro rock, you can have acid rock, you can have pop, you can have electronica, you can have techno. The genres are so many. That's just easier to
When you say international, it covers everything. It covers jazz,
I know, but the thing is, like I said, jazz and blues is very specific. You have only jazz.
Any blues of yours, it probably might be very confusing, because if you're going to jazz, you might not know exactly what other genres are there. Because if you say international music, it's got a
it's just a little click of the button, and they'll know exactly what to do.
So yeah, eventually they will do that.
So I think
classification as international is not a
But the thing is that if you get into classifications, there'll be about 2 million classifications there to really get into.
I'm not debating, but I'm just saying that over here in India we have domestic and international music. So domestic music is Indian music, and international music is Western music. So that's what I just want to.
It's like saying spices. As simple as that. You know what I mean? It's broad based, there's so many categories.
But I guess there will be details on the.
It's exactly when you say Indian music, technically 48% of India doesn't listen to Bollywood. But when we stand over here, all of us keep connoting Bollywood. But the fact is, 48% of India actually doesn't listen to Bollywood. Hindi Bollywood as a format, there's another 37% of that base that listens to the four South Indian languages. Exactly the same way. So jazz and blues is not only international, it'll also be. We've got the big band sitting over there.
Godfather of the audience. Shankar, as an law, you guys being the masters of the music industry. I just want to know about your idea of rap music, because one man from your industry, Mr. Vishal, he has been criticizing that music of Honey Sings. He has been saying that version of.
Let's not talk about who's criticizing. Forget about all that. Let's just talk about good music over here. And trust me, we like rap music also, if it is done well.
Listen, I have a question. This is a very Malishka question. I want to ask the three of you this. Kabhi aisa hua hai that you've been on stage or you've been out there and people have torn their clothes. Shankar Ehsaan Loy in the house. It has happened.
They have torn their clothes, but they destroyed all the dressing rooms in the back.
What did you not give them?
We were performing for about 45,000 people in Delhi. And the crowd went kind of got too zoned out with all the music and stuff. We were doing some say Aage Aage Hoge in Hindustani, that song with us. And I'm looking on stage, Shankar's not there. I can hear him singing, but he's not on stage, he's run away. He's taken the mic and run away. We've taken off stage completely. And they came over the stage, under the stage. The dressing rooms, and I think that is our.
The organizers fell in love with you right there.
Correct.
Like Shankar Ehsaan Loy, they just rocked this place.
Yeah, they said we'll call these guys, but something else has been destroyed.
Also, the reason I'm asking you is that once this goes out, you know, okay, chayan karne wale, the curators are Shankar Ehsaan and Loy, you must have to get used to a lot more than that. Not just people tearing their own, they might try to tear yours also. Our music gurus. Thank you so much, Shankar Ehsaan Loy. Thank you, Pallavi Puri. Siddharth Roy, I just want to quickly, before you go, tell you this really exciting thing that's happening on the 18th. They have a diverse set of about bands and music talent. They create 10 tailor-made songs based on what the audience on social media asks. So suppose if you hashtag my kind of music and you say boss and you say Sufi, then these guys will actually on the spot come up with a song for you and put it up. Isn't that so cool? Do you do this? Do you guys do this all the time? No, I'm not going to ask you to do this. It was a very exciting service. Thank you very much for this one. Don't forget that all the custom-made videos, everything will be done in real time. And you can tune into hashtag My Kind of Music on the 18th to the 21st of October on Twitter, Facebook, Insta, and YouTube. Shankar Ehsaan Loy and, of course, Pallavi and Siddharth will give you bites right there near this checkered wall. After that, chai nashta bahut zaruri hai. We thank you again for being here. Thank you, members of the media. Thank you, people. This is Malishka, and this is our lovely panel. Thank you to all the artists who have come here, Pankaji. Thank you so much. Thank you.
सब लोग हैंड की रहे तो रिपोर्ट होते हैं उसमें हिला
रहे ऐसी चीज होती है तो और क्या मांग सकते हैं काम का चीज हम लोग काम के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं म्यूजिक के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं आई कांट हैव एनीथिंग एल्स विद माय फैमिली आउट हियर
ये आज बहुत ही एक स्पेशल सर्विस टाटा स्काई ने लॉन्च किया है ये सर्विस है इट्स कॉल्ड टाटा स्काई म्यूजिक प्लस ये आप टाटा स्काई में जब जाएंगे तो हम तीनों का क्यूरेट किया हुआ क्यूरेट का मतलब है कि हम लोग तीनों मिलके जो म्यूज़िक हम लोगों ने चुना है जो फिल्मी म्यूज़िक नहीं है, हमारे देश में इतने सारे आर्टिस्ट हैं, इतने सारे बैंड्स हैं, इतने सारे सिंगर्स हैं, इतने सारे अलग अलग जॉनर्स के, जैसे जैज म्यूज़िक हो या इंडी पॉप हो या क्लासिकल हो या रॉक हो, जैज हो, ब्लूज़ हो, इतने सारे म्यूज़िक का म्यूज़िकल जॉनर्स लोग क्रिएट करते रहते हैं, लेकिन उनको कभी अक्सर कभी मिलता नहीं है प्लेटफॉर्म जहाँ पर अपना म्यूज़िक पेश कर सके, जो टैलेंटेड लोग हैं उन लोगों, उनमें से हम चुनेंगे। और टाटा स्काई म्यूज़िक प्लस में जहाँ करीब 12 या 13 मिलियन व्यूअर्स से भी ज़्यादा व्यूअर्स हैं, इनके सामने हम रखेंगे उनको, वो ये सर्विस के द्वारा चूज़ कर सकते हैं कि मुझे आज जैज़ सुनना है तो आपको मिलेगा जैज़ आर्टिस्ट वहाँ पर मिलेगा, मुझे आज क्लासिकल सुनना है तो वो मिलेगा, इंडी पॉप सुनना है तो वो मिलेगा। तो हम बॉलीवुड म्यूज़िक के अलावा जो दूसरा म्यूज़िक हमारे देश में है उसका हम ये सर्विस के द्वारा लोगों के सामने लेके आएंगे।
Well, something like this was always needed in the industry, you know. We had a couple of things that, but now music channels have become soap opera channels now. But, you know, the thing is that it's really sad that all that went out, because there was a very active indie scene in India at one
point. Yeah, when I did Breathless, for example.
That, for example, yeah.
And then, itna popular hua tha.
And then yeah. The film industry just took over all that, for whatever reasons, you know. But it's very nice that at last that there is a platform where these people can showcase their music and also expose people to other kinds of music, which is not necessarily only pop and rock and stuff like that, what is friendly for MTV and stuff, but it's all kinds, there's jazz and everything, which is really good, because they'll get to listen to it, and that in turn will start creating a fan base for that kind of music. And, you know, maybe that music, you know, when people start paying for seeing concerts and stuff like that and buying albums of, you know, people like that, and then it'll really increase the market, which is very good for a healthy market, for there to be different kinds of music which, you know, also sells.
Okay. You know, the music of Mirzia did really well, was widely appreciated, well loved. The film didn't do too well. You know, as composers, when your music does well for the film that you did, but the film doesn't do well, is that a cause of worry or concern for you? How do you look at it?
See, we really feel sad when the film doesn't do well, let's be honest about it. But the fact is, there are some musical pieces that even go beyond the film. ये हमारे साथ, वी आर वर्किंग फॉर द लास्ट 20 ईयर्स, सो ये फर्स्ट टाइम नहीं हुआ है। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर आप देखें झूम बराबर झूम, म्यूजिक इज सुपर सुपर डुपर हिट, फिल्म डिड नॉट डू वेल। बहुत सारे ऐसे फिल्में हैं जहाँ गाना जो है वो म्यूजिक के आगे, अपना फिल्म के आगे निकल जाता है। सो इट्स रियली सैड दैट द फिल्म डिड डू वेल, बट आई मीन बट द म्यूजिक हैज़ बीन अप्रिशिएटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड, और लोगों ने बहुत हमको प्यार दिया है, सो वी रियली हैप्पी, एंड वी रियली हैप्पी दैट राकेश ओम प्रकाश मेहरा गेव अस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी।
Also, as artists, are you in agreement with collaborating with cross-border cultural talents, or would you rather not work with them in the given scenario? What is your take, Shankar?
See, right now I would not like to comment because it's a very sensitive situation over here. So right now I'd like to work with Indian artists.
Only Indian artists?
Yes.
Same for for you too, also.
Yes.
Okay. Kishore Daga?
Kal 13th of October, unki death anniversary of Kishore Daga, kyunki aap sabhi bhi ek behtareen singer, kuch unke liye kehna chahenge, kyunki unke gaane hum sabhi roobroo hain.
किशोर कुमार जो है मेरे हिसाब से इंडियन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के मेल सिंगर्स में टॉप 10 है किशोर कुमार, उसके बाद बाकी सिंगर्स आते हैं, तो मैं उनको इतना चाहता हूँ और उनके लिए यही कहूँगा कि कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे, लोगों का काम है कहना, छोड़ो बेकार की बातों में कहीं बीत न जाए रहना, कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे।
He was one of the best singers we've ever heard, और उसकी आवाज़ की, there's no one who comes close to him. Imitators है मगर no one comes close to him, और वो गाए भी, जो गाने भी गाए, he sang with the best music directors and got the best songs at that time, and his versatility was something that really was amazing. He कुछ भी टाइप का गाना गाए, अगर क्लासिकल गाए या फनी गाना गाए या जैसे पड़ोसर में वो गाए, यू नो, एक चतुर नर, आई मीन दैट वाज समथिंग एल्स टू हियर दैट काइंड ऑफ सिंगिंग, एंड मोर देन एनीथिंग आल्सो ही वाज सच अ गुड एक्टर, सो ही लिटरली, यू नो, वी सॉ हिम इन चलती का नाम गाड़ी एंड ऑल दिस थिंग, एंड ही यूज्ड टू बी एन एक्टर फॉर द वॉइस, या एन हाफ टिकट, माय गॉड, यू नो, ही वाज अ क्लासिक, ही इज अभी लेजेंडरी, ही इज लेजेंडरी, ही विल गो डाउन 100 इयर्स फ्रॉम नाउ, पीपल विल नो किशोर कुमार।
राइट सर, लास्टली यू,
आई थिंक कनेक्ट टू हिज म्यूजिक एंड हिज सिंगिंग connects to everybody, and he's got dil.
Okay. So lastly, what are your forthcoming projects in Hindi films?
Well, we are doing, Rock On is going to release now. And then uske baad we are doing Yash Raj films, the film called Thugs of Hindustan, which Amitabh Bachchan and Amir Khan.
What sort of music will we get to see?
Good music.
But what genre of music? Fast paced or slow?
It's too early to talk about it.
It's not too early to talk about. It's really, it's a work under you know. It's
work in progress.
Work in progress, yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. And wish you all the best.
Thank you.
और कुछ पूछना था?
नहीं नहीं।